last episode, promise, episode 5 wasn't long compared to all the others. Look, or is he a trust?
It's like it's turning into Valhalla.
We're at the time of the prophecy. The pillar is going to crumble any moment, and then the old cocoon will fall.
I don't see any of the people. Do you think they've already been evacuated?
Yeah. Everyone must be in the Ark. Wait! I bet that's Caius's target.
Exactly. This must be the moment that Hope launches his new cocoon. Right?
Can we get a trust first? The roads of Academia 500 AF are infused with chaos. When the path ends, press B for button others. Jump across to the next path. If you fall, you will be sent back to the starting point. Sounds like... If you find yourself having trouble progressing, try obtaining the fragment skill that allows you to jump farther. Collect fragments from other times and locations and head to the Mystic and Serenity for your reward. When you examine a character statue using A, you create a new checkpoint. You will now reappear at this position if you fail a jump. Use a character statue to record your progress, and don't forget to examine each one. Okay. Let's see if I have enough fragments for the thingy. Serenity, was it? Where is it? Where do I get that from? That one? It is pretty much the ending, Remus. I'm pretty sure this is- it's the last episode! I think we can't get closer to the ending than being in the last episode, can we? Where can I buy my shit to? Here? To see if I can buy it?
It is clear as day.
Where again, one. Okay. An anti-grav jump! Oh, it looks like we have it! Anti-grav jump sounds a lot like I can jump further! That's nice. Okay, yes.
The time.
Let's go. It ate my input, okay? Wanted to see what happened. Fine. If you already have a character.
Watch. If you
I don't remember this place at all.
You can see there's some sort of pattern.
And if we get the pattern down, we can get past them.
Oh no, oh no. I don't know what was here and what wasn't. I don't even remember this place. I have no memory of this. A character would be nice. Or fights, I guess. It turned into a platformer, indeed.
This'll sting!
Get it!
I don't know what you guys want to summon, but yeah, you just fucking block everything. Oh, you summoned the big guy. Okay. So we need to get rid of the small ones first, because they probably summon shit. Is it too loud, guy? Oh, people are dying. People are dying! People died! People died! They're not just are dying, they died. I was not paying attention, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my, you're making a lot of damage, Bryce. I'm not sure which one we're summoning, but we're gonna need to pay better attention. I'm gonna do this real quick. Are you gonna do this? And now we're just gonna hit it with everything we've got. A one hit killed two of us. Okay, that's not fair because we were at full health. It just one hit killed both of us. Okay, can I just run past you? Apparently I can't. Okay. Let's get rid of the small ones. Because the big ones are gonna summon, but then let's get rid of the small one. I don't know mine. Sometimes the battle balance in this game is especially it has so many positive effects and everything, it's just ridiculous. Are you gonna die before anything else? Oh, it's a different thing now. The game was like, Bahamuth is too strong. Oh, never mind. People died. But I think we're gonna get it this time. It's not gonna one hit me again. The close one hit. Alright, but we have it. Sometimes. And it barely gives us any Crystarium points. Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. So, can I make that jump? I cannot. where am I going then? That's where we're coming from. Is that gonna turn at one point? Because it doesn't look like it. That's where we're going. Thunder something down there. Wait, that's turning off. Helping. I know what you mean, Remus. I need to activate something. I need to get somewhere out. I mean, this is where we came from. And why would there be one of this? If I... Can I throw you? How do I throw you now? Okay, no. But going back makes no sense. What am I supposed to do? You have that jump ability, I think. Do I need to activate it? Wait, maybe that's it. Let me check if I need to activate it. Probably have to, but I didn't. But I have to get somewhere. Maybe I just need to activate it. Look, I gave us 700. Fragment skill. Yeah, there we go. Here. I got it, but I didn't activate it. Oh, look at this. Yeah. I think this is it. Maybe it's not? And I'm just glitching through that. But... Oh, they need to be on top of that, but... No. I'm just going back. Maybe the other side? I don't care about the fights. Thank you, it's the Chocobo Carnival one, it's cute. is so comfy and I didn't jump. Oh man! I forgot to jump. Well, like I pressed the wrong button once again. Your subconscious, like, thing on it. I feel like maybe if I'm on it, I can just, like, carry it. Answer is no. You can't rotate on it. It's not allowing you to do that. So this character was actually really bullshit. I don't have an HP bar. Like, I'm getting my HP filled back every time I start a new fight, so that would be pointless losing it. Are we sure? I can't go over there. I just timed the jump better. Nope. Okay, we're pretty sure I can't get there. Oh, Benjamin, I'm so sorry to hear that. Did we break the game? Did I just break the game? Okay, no. The game needed a second with me. Game was like, I'm so dumb with this shit here. Sonic isn't really a platformer. Sonic's about speed. And good reaction time. Can we just not? Please make it, please make it. Is there another character statue? Did I? Oh look, it is! Pick a fucking path! And we just happened to pick the wrong one. No. I wanted that chest over there. Thank you, I'm glad. I'm amazed that our chocobo wasn't dead. It was dying, but it didn't die entirely. Come back. In our chest. Come on. 18 more to go. Use you? Leading to a map. Okay, amazing. So, is that turning? The wrong time. Oh, okay, wait. But now this is all in the right order. Okay, I see. that one turning as well? Not sure. Ooh, look at us, we made it! What is that? No, I wanted to see where that one was leading me! Kinda says she cannot be killed.
What do you mean?
Hi. And another one. Sure.
He desires the destruction.
Oh my gosh. What is happening here? You were so OP, what happened? Can you maybe attack the other one for once as well?
Oh my god.
Just kill at least one of them, please. What do you mean split? What are you splitting? Are you making yourself two again? I need to kill you both at the same time. Okay. Oh my god. Why did I not think of that? So we're gonna attack a few more times and then. So. The other one. We're attacking the other thing now. Only the other thing. So we can kill them both at the same time. would be too easy with knights. At least their shield is holding up. The music is so unfitting, it's like, hey, chill, side nerds, and we're just fighting for a goddamn life. I don't know if this is the right path, Yule, please. Please, I'm trying to survive. Not doing that good of a job, though. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, good. Did I fight at that shit? Before fighting, I...
What Caius is doing. A trick to slow us down.
Look!
Aww. I was not all over it.
The blocks have changed position.
Looks like a cross.
Looks like.
In Academia 500 AF, the powers of chaos have wreaked havoc on a city's walk. Manipulate the blocks to change the way they move and create new routes. Look for patterns, watch your step, and hurry towards the looming bulk of the man-made cocoon. So, where am I going? Up there, but... easy, it needs to turn around one more. Not turning it all the way anymore, I lied. So I need to other one. That have been too easy. A button. Wow. Are you shitting me? Not you, CD. I swear. Don't take things personal every time. Okay, so this is not turning. Eventually, right. Oh gosh. Sasha. Coach is gonna be here, write such a message. Too much.